Episode 2580, The Decision to Try.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy every day. I hope you're having a fabulous week. It is Inspiration Motivation Day. And sometimes we can just get caught up in life. And we can get caught up in the decisions we make. But sometimes we have to look at the one decision, the decision to try. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and to sign up for the KISS's newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, let's first get this out of the way, because I know you're thinking, Christiane, you sound a little bit lower. Yes, I do. I have a little bit of a weird cold right now that I'm dealing with. I've been traveling a lot, maybe staying up a little bit later than planned, and so it's kind of set in, but I am fine. I'm feeling great. So if you're thinking, what happened to her voice? Her voice is still here. It's just a little bit all over the place, but I can't miss a day with you guys, so I want to make sure I'm here to serve you. So, you know, your day does not have to be defined by success and failure. Develop your opportunities from what's possible in the moment. Every accomplishment starts with the decision to try. Now, sometimes we can get caught up in what we do right and what we do wrong. You summarize your day, right? You come in and your spouse says, "Hey, babe, how was your day?" Right? And you're thinking, if you only knew. Have you ever had those days? But you're like, if I really told you everything that happened, I don't think you would like what I have to say. But most of the time, you take your day and you summarize it by what went right in your favor, right? But that is really shortchanging the impact you have in your day, regardless of the outcomes. So if you've had a day where it's nothing but bad, it seems like, oh man, you just keep hitting a brick wall. Then you're like, well, how was your day? Oh, it was fine. And that was it. And you just kind of gloss over it. Sometimes our greatest failures, our greatest defeats, are our greatest lessons learned. And that really helps to propel us to the next level. You see, you are created to utilize your unique abilities and personality to accomplish the dreams laid upon your heart. You are going to fail many times over. However, you are going to succeed the more you execute the decision to try. Now, you may not like where you are in life. I get it. There are days when I'm like, seriously, can I not be in a different position? But you also may be caught between a rock and a hard place, right? You've been there too. The world seems to be spinning out of control, but I gotta tell you this, you have more control than you realize. So take a deep breath. See what's right in front of you. Joyce Meyer says this, anytime we step out boldly to make changes, we take a chance that we might fail, but the only way to get better is to try. So what are you doing today to encourage yourself to try? To try again, maybe to try once more, to try differently, to try again tomorrow. Don't sell yourself short. What dream of yours deserves to be lived out? Think about that question for just a moment. What dream of yours deserves to be lived out? If you can answer that question, there is still hope. Because unfortunately, sometimes we get caught up in all the stuff that didn't happen. Not just today, but yesterday, a week ago, 2 years ago, 20 years ago, 40 years ago. And sometimes based on stories of the history that we've been told. And we forget to look at how far we've come. Not getting caught up in all that has fallen short, but all that has come from the good of falling short. Failure is the opportunity to learn on your way to greatness. The journey is not about success, but about what you learn along the way. Today, you get to choose. You get that opportunity to choose. The question really is, are you going to? Because the accomplishments start with the decision to try. I believe in you. Remember, I'm carrying that belief torch. And then when you're ready to carry it for yourself, I'm going to hand it off. But today, I want you to know that you matter. You're created for more. So go out and create your now. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.